Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My name is Apurva Kumar Gurdanbhai Patel.
Where are you from?
Well, I am from Unja, which is located in the north part of the Gujarat.
Okay. Do you work or are you a student?
Well, I am a student and I have recently completed my graduation in electrical engineering.
Okay. What do you do in your free time?
Sorry, ma'am?
What do you do in your free time?
Well, in my free time, I do lots of activity which I find amusing in order to spend my leisure time.
Okay. Do people of your country like to go to parks in their free time?
Certainly, in my country, people like to go park in order to spend in their free time because park have lots of amenity which find them amusing.
Okay. Do you also like to visit parks?
Certainly, as I am a student, so I don't have much time. But however, when I get a chance to free at the times, I visit, rejuvenate myself.
Okay. What do you do while you are in the park?
Well, whenever I go park at the times, I call to my friend in order to get together party.
Okay. Do you live in a house or flat?
That I live in the house and it has a two-story buildings and I like so much.
Okay. Has your hometown changed recently and in what way?
Certainly, my hometown has changed very drastically. In the bygone era, my hometown struggled with the water logging problems, but nowadays it have improved a lot.
Okay. What are the most important places in your hometown?
My hometowns have lots of historical buildings and there are a number of tourist attraction places also available. And that's the reason most of the people visit my hometown in order to spend their holiday or free time.
Okay. How do you feel about strangers?
Well, I think strangers are very introvert by the nature because they don't want to talk with others and that is why they consider as strangers.
Okay. How often do you meet new people?
Well, as I am an extrovert person and that's a big reason I always love to meet new people in order to make my friends.
Okay, tell me about the kind of challenges that children face.
Well, children face lots of challenges nowadays. First and foremost, they challenge how to make friends in order to spending their leisure times. So this kind of the problems they face.
Okay. What lessons do children learn from challenges?
Well, children learn many lessons from the challenges. Because if they have in the some emergency situation, so they know about that situations and they wouldn't face in the future time.
Okay. In the recent times, do you think parents allow their children to go through challenges?
Yes, certainly. Nowadays, most of the parents have very friendly with their children and that is why they always allow to face challenges because they know that if children face challenges, then they will become successful in their further life.
All right. Okay, now I'll give you your 2-minute topic. Your topic is describe an incident when you were delayed or late. Please say what was it? What did you do? How did you get there? You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you will have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Please start the topic.
Well, as I am a punctual person and that is why I never be late on any occasions, but sometimes something unpredicted happened with me. So at that time, surely I will be late. But here I would like to talk about one incident when I was late. And at that time, I felt out of the spirit. a couple of months ago, I wanted to check up my body. At the time, I make an online appointments in order to reach at the times. So on the day of the appointment, I wake up at crack of dawn in order to reach at the times. But on the day, I went to the hospital with my own car, so I couldn't face any kind of the hurdles. But due to the traffic congestion, I was struggle in the traffic, and I reached at the hospitals from, late from the my appointment times. At that time, receptionist told me that your time is over. So at that time, I felt down in the dumps. But after that, I requested to the doctors about my actual reason, and doctor said that you will get tomorrow appointments. At that times, I again over the moons. And next day, I went there and completed my health checkups. So despite having a late at that times, but I able to check my body checkup.
Okay. Are you a punctual person?
Certainly, I am a punctual person. And that's the being reasons whenever I wanted to do something new, at that time, I make plannings in order to complete my work within a time.
Okay, now I will be asking you a few questions related to this topic. How do you organize your time?
Well, to be honest, I never managing my times in a particular method. But however, I want to do something new. So at that times, I definitely make a plan in my mobile phone or the sometime reminder in the my laptop in order to reach at times or complete a time within a span.
Okay. How do you feel when you are late for an appointment?
Well, as I said earlier that I am a punctual person. So if I go for any occasion at the late, so at that time I feel out of the spirits because as I always told to other persons about the late is not good for our human.
Okay. Do you think planning is important for time management?
Certainly, planning is very significant part for the each and every persons. First and foremost, if we make a plan, then we can complete our work within a short span of times. Apart from this, if we have to some plannings, then we wouldn't face any kind of the hurdle in our journey or any occasions.
Okay. Do you think children should learn to manage time?
Certainly, as I said earlier, that time management is very significant for each and every person. So children haven't have exceptions. So children should learn to manage the time.
Okay. Why do some people find it hard to follow their plans?
Well, some people find Herculean task for to learning time management because first and foremost they have laziness by the nature and they always do some things for the procrastinate in each and every day, and that is why they find difficult to complete their time management.
Okay. Why do you think some people pay to learn time management?
Sorry, ma'am?
Why do you think some people pay to learn time management?
Well, time management is a significant part for every person, and they know about the meaning of times and the value of times. And that is why they pay for learning a time management in order to complete their work or any kind of things within times. And they don't want to waste your time.
Okay. How would you teach your children time management?
Well, I will teach my children about time management in the many way because as I already make a planning for everything and I teach to this all things to my children.
Okay. Okay, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.